Hello, and welcome to a video about the new Desmos Geometry Tool. Here are your tools to select and construct objects on the canvas. Let's start with a point. You can extend this point into a line segment with the Segment tool. Now let's create a triangle. All of these constructed objects are dynamic and interactive. Once you have objects on the grid, you can measure them. To provide overall reference, you can toggle the axes on or off in the settings. Open the settings menu by clicking on the wrench. Drag an object like a point down from the token navigator into the expression list to see its coordinates. To measure a segment, type the length command into the expression list and click the segment you want to measure. With the angle tool, you can click on a polygon and see all the interior angles at once. Try creating an expression to show that three angles inside of a triangle add up to 180 degrees. Another common use of geometry technology is to visualize transformations. Let's clean up the canvas by toggling off the grid and axes. Click on an object like the triangle, transform, and select translate. Then choose a start and end point. Now you have a transformed image of the original. Second, let's look at reflections. Try reflecting the triangle across one of its edges to create a kite. Notice how the transformed image matches as we adjust corresponding parts in the pre-image. For more evidence of sameness, add more angle measures. This time, let's just measure one angle. To round out the demonstration, let's finish with another common transformation, rotation. Again, select the object for the pre-image, click Transform, and now choose Rotate. Follow the prompt to choose the center for rotation and input an angle to rotate. This angle can be changed to see different rotations. You can also make the rotation a variable. Replace the rotation number with a letter and hit Go. Like other Desmos tools, you can save your work and share your creations with a simple link. This is just the beginning for Desmos Geometry, now connected with the power and depth of the Desmos Graphing Calculator. You can find more tutorials and lots of math to explore at the Desmos Help Center.